Listen to me. You're stronger than they are. You are. They just want a good show. That's all they want. You know how to hunt. Show them how good you are.
We could do it, you know. Take off, live in the woods.
They'd catch us.
Well, maybe not.
We wouldn't make it 5 miles.
Welcome, welcome. The time has come to select one courageous young man and woman for the honor of representing District 12 in the 74th annual Hunger Games.
It's your first year, Prim. Your name's only been in there once. They're not gonna pick you.
Primrose Everdeen.
Prim! I volunteer!
I volunteer as tribute.
Our tributes, Peter Mullark and Katniss Everdeen.
They just want a good show. That's all they want.
There's 24 of us, Gale. Only one comes out.
So you're here to make me look pretty?
I'm here to help you make an impression.
And so it was decreed that each year, the 12 districts of Pan Am shall offer up in tribute one young man and woman between the ages of 12 and 18 to be trained in the art of survival and to be prepared to fight to the death.
This is the time to show them everything. Make sure they remember you.
I just keep wishing that I could think of a way to show them that they don't own me. If I'm gonna die, I wanna still be me.
I just can't afford to think like that.
Mockingjay pen. As long as you have it, nothing bad will happen to you. I promise.
Welcome and happy Hunger Games.
I just love that. Ladies first. Primrose Everdeen.
No! I volunteer!
I volunteer as tribute.
You're stronger than they are.
It's 24 of us, Gale. Only one comes out.
No! No!
Take care of them, Gale. Whatever you do, don't let them starve.
The girl on fire!
What did you say to your sister when you volunteered at the reaping?
I told her that I would try to win for her.
And try you will.
I just keep wishing that I could think of a way to show them that they don't own me. If I'm gonna die, I want to still be me.
I just can't afford to think like that.